me.
Weird. That was your brother, and I don't think you know this.
Here, in front of there.
The Latin King, dude.
Yeah, that Latin King.
Where you see how he walk, gang? Y'all should have one of them.
Damn, I gotta carry this bitch ass on, bro. What the fuck?
Nigga, I don't see him, bro.
Bro, he was over there, bro. I don't know where that nigga went.
I'ma drench his ass on my home.
Bro, who just killed all three of us in that car, though? Who's that?
And, I swear to God, I just slap. Yo, I'ma slap the face off, bro. I swear to God, she just took my face off. Cause I had, I tried to swing on somebody, you know, knocked out. I got right back up.
Oh my God, what are we doing?
V, I'm about to go buy a car.
They got bad cars in my BDM.
Where I buy a car at?
Gotta wait till people get over to open up their fucking dealerships. People owe dealerships, owe gun shops, they owe everything to the bitch, but don't ever be active.
Hey, I walk out of store, all my ice on, bitch, I'm lighting up.
Well, now, coming for they fucking gun,
chill,
they kill me on the block, bro.
Chill, bro.
That's some
stupids.
Chill.
Chill, gang. Chill,
yeah.
I know. Chill, bro.
Wait, who killed
him on the block? I pulled up onto the block, and she like, oh, I'm very sorry. From the bottom
of my head. I was sorry. I didn't mean to kill you. That was you?
Yeah, gang. She said sorry, gang.
Nah, I did. I tried to apologize to you more than once because I really didn't mean to kill you. But if I didn't kill you, they were going to kill you because you didn't get out the car. So either way, you would have died. But like, I apologize for killing you because I didn't mean to do it.
No, 3 year old.
So you feel me? Chill out. But if you want to get in traffic, it could get like that.
Need the chain, gang.
Yeah,
yeah.
Yeah, I'm about to get my big pipe out. I'll be back.
Sun, whole time. Yo, bro, is you dumb?
Chill. That's my twin brother.
Oh, my fault, Sun. You got y'all be fucking bugging out. Doctor, can I please get looked at?
Over there trying to snitch on y'all to the police.
Hey, all right.
Can you look at my leg, please, doctor? Can you look at my leg?
God, I'm not snitching on y'all. I'm telling you a story on how I picked up some random nigga on the side of the street.
Yeah, let me talk to this lady.
Bro, shut up.
All I know is, bro, everybody better step the fuck away from me, bro, right now. Bro. I'm saying all officers or everybody. I'm not playing with nobody, bro. Everybody's gonna die around me, bro. Everybody get the fuck away from me. Fuck this nigga's fucking out. I'm not playing with no fucking body. What? Somebody fucking trying to touch me.
I'm hurting.
Step the fuck back. Like, what the fuck, bro? Back the fuck away from me. I'm not fucking playing with y'all police officers. Back the fuck away. Can I please get a band-aid, please? My leg hurt.
For real? I can help you.
Can you patch up my cheeks?
Somebody please help me. I'm hurting.
Can I clap your cheeks?
You ugly.
I'm hurting like a motherfucker. Bro, do y'all fucking jobs before I start raising hell around this bitch, bro. Like, y'all really starting to piss me the fuck off around this motherfucker. Do y'all motherfucking jobs. What the fuck wrong with y'all motherfuckers?
You basically telling on him if you saying he had a
swing, bro. I said, what's wrong with y'all? Y'all, let me calm down. Let me be nice.
I'm gonna need you to put the gun away.
Sir, can you help me? I'm sorry, my fault. Excuse me. I'm sorry, my fault. Not you. You're not a doctor. You can't help me with this. What's that shit you wearing?
I don't know what you talking about. This ain't no
50 drum. What's up, Habibi? You good?
What kind of shoes you got, huh?
No.
Huh?
Come on my face, you fuck. Come on my face, Habibi. What's your problem? Why is you? Why the fuck is you doing that? What the fuck is your fucking problem, you fucking asshole? I'm finna beat his motherfucking ass. I'm finna beat your motherfucking ass. Stop motherfucking yelling in my motherfucking face. Stop fucking playing with me. Y'all people spend stop playing with me around this bitch.
Hey, folks. Also, on the top, I picked up Sprint on the side of the street.
Now apologize, Habibi. Habibi, on my motherfucking soul, officer.
Mom,
bro, I don't give a fuck, bro. What the fuck you just call me? You call me a dumb bitch? You call me a bitch? You just call me a bitch? Hold on. You just call me a bitch? Where the fuck this nigga at? Where the fuck he at? You just call me a bitch?
Fuck, nigga.
You just call me a fucking bitch? Hold on. Watch the fuck out. Watch out. Watch out.
He did.
You fucking lucky.
Yo, put it up, man.
Nah, I don't fucking play that, nigga.
You don't call me no fucking bitch. What the fuck wrong with y'all?
You calling my mom a bitch? That's how you did as fuck, nigga. I should sit on your face.
Bro. That's mad disrespectful.
But I'm gonna start twerking on this nigga's face. Hold up.
Cause you wanna
call her a bitch, right?
I'm hurt.
I'm hurting too, and I cursed the doctors out, so they not gonna heal us. Because no, like I didn't curse them out. I just told them to do their fucking jobs, and the bitch was like, "But you're gonna be now. You're gonna be fucking mad. Now you're gonna fucking wait." I'm like, you know, I start cursing her out because you know she told me like, "Don't do that."
It was cursing.
He's arresting our mans. Hold up.
But yeah, we're not gonna get help because I cursed the EMS out.
he arrested folks.
It's just so much going on right now, bro. Right now. Like
dead dogs only right now.
It's just so much.
Chill.
Oh, right now.
I'm sorry. Oh my god, it's so much going on right now.
One scene. Ain't no scene no more. Boy.
I'm sorry, officer.
What are you doing? You smoking I'm sorry. On the job?
I'm sorry we came up here with all this ghettoness, officers.
Officer, throw the hands with me, bro.
Okay, that's good. He forgives us. Come on, we gotta see if the doctor is gonna help us. Yeah, I'm gonna apologize for Chris. I'm gonna apologize.
I'm so glad that officer did not open my fucking pockets. He would have seen a button and an FN.
Oh shit.
Oh dude. Fuck.
I'm gonna apologize to Miss Lady.
That's like 10 life sentences.
Hold on, let me go to apologize to her. Hey, Miss Lady. Miss Lady. I just wanna apologize to her. I'm gonna wait for her to come back. I wanna apologize to her. Cause I was real rude. And that's not my character. I just want her to come back so I could apologize to her. Cause that's not me. I'm sorry. I swear I'm so sorry. Like I did not. Like I swear. I just wanna joke to her. I gotta wait for her to come back. I just really want to apologize to her. I'm waiting for her to come out her head so I can apologize to her. Because I was very rude and disrespectful to her. I just got to wait for her to come back. And I don't want to go to Christ either. Oh, shit, I can't hear shit. Why I can't hear shit? What happened to my sound? Why I can't hear nothing? That shit may get on. Oh, one time she probably was here. Hold on, let me see. I still care about the water. What's going on? Okay, there I go, die. Hold on.
It's not fair, right?
Hey, Miss Lady.
Come on, can I?
No, I'm waiting for Miss Lady to come back. I'm gonna apologize to her.
Yo, can you pass me up, though?
Hey, dog. Hey, dog. Yeah. Hold on, I think she's like AFK at this moment. Oh, are you here? Please, Miss Lady, can I talk to you? I just want to really... Let me talk to her real quick. You feel me? I want to start by saying I'm really sorry. You feel me? I'm sorry. That wasn't me out there. These people were just really stressing me out and making me... No, let me talk to Miss Lady. You feel me?
Don't touch me, bro.
I want to really apologize to her. You feel me? Because I wasn't telling y'all. I wasn't telling y'all to do y'all job.
I'm really sorry because
that is not me, but the people were just stressing me out, and I ended up taking that shit out on y'all, and I just want to apologize.
This is a fucking video.
Because that is not me.
Come here, bro.
I really respect you and the work that you're doing for the community, and I know your job is stressful. Bro, because there be people out here that
don't
like me.
Don't you send me no motherfucking money to make you stick on my ass.
All right, I'm BD. I don't give a fuck. I'm BD.
I know there's people out here that just like me, but be more serious. But, girl, I am just really sorry. And I just want you to know that. I'm just so sorry from the bottom of my heart, girl.
I passed you up already.
You didn't pass me up.
You ain't passed me up.
Talking to her.
Yeah, nah, I was just apologizing, you feel me, for the disrespect. Because that is, and I'm just so sorry, because I already know your job is stressful enough that you don't need that.
Can you patch me up, though?
I'm just sorry.
Yo, come on, he said you.
Come on, why you kick me off EMS, bro? You kick me off EMS.
You like, bro.
Talking to
you just knocked my son out.
If I pop you, I'll be wrong, right? If you got that way, you wouldn't be there.
Hey, if you pop me out, you be wrong. If I pop you, I'd be wrong.
How about all of y'all chill the fuck out? Because ain't nobody popping my son in my face.
He mad because he got his ass beat out there in quick hurry.
All right, watch out. All right.
Officer. Officer, you could go ahead and beat my son. You go ahead and beat him. I don't beat him, so I allow you to beat him. My son, he the one in the all black that's bad. The one being bad.
Hey, are you KD or Kato?
Am I who?
Are you KD or Kato?
Kato. What was up?
Girl, so get your fucking son saying on BD and King David, bro.
Nigga, fuck you, nigga.
I'm sorry. My son is bad, bro. Like, he don't listen. He's a troll. Right, like,
he's claiming the ops.
He'll troll you bad. He'll troll you bad, bro. Oh my god, bro. He don't want to get in the street with my son, bro. That's what I'm saying, bro. You gotta leave him.
I'm not gonna shoot you, sir.
Nah, don't shoot at the hospital, bro. Do nothing.
You gotta leave my son to the low, bro. My son is a troll, bro. Like, he would troll you so bad, bro. He'll have you want to fight him.
Yeah.
I'm out to arrest you, sir.
Yo, bro, these niggas got me weak.
Wait, what is he doing?
All right, y'all chill out.
Son, I'm about to kill your son, bro.
No, all y'all chill out. Everybody chill out.
He's claiming the ops.
He's not. He's a troll. Officer, why is you fighting my son, officer?
Come on, mom.
Beat his ass. Beat the police ass. Fuck wrong with that nigga? What the fuck wrong with you? Beat his ass too. Beat all they asses. Beat all they asses. Beat him.
Come here.
Mama, Sansan, you gotta chill.
Hey, ma'am, ma'am, come
on. Sorry. Sorry,
Hey, Ma.
Yes. Give me a reason, y'all gotta mom. Chill. No, y'all give have to right. chill. You need to stop.
Yo, pull up, Shorty. Pull up.
Oh, no.
But who's Shorty, man?
All right, next, bro.
How about my dude's by her name, bro? Disrespectful ass, bitch.
Y'all heard my son.
Yo, you gonna let him talk to me like that?
Call me by my name.
That shit outside the field. All
right, pull up. Stop playing my mother game. I don't care if you're my mother or not, nigga. Hey. I'll pick about that.
Hey, after you get healed, let me talk to you.
I got you. I know. My son, I know.
No, it's more than that. That was more than that. Just...
Okay. Bro, it's him and his brother out there fighting. This shit is beyond me. Thank you.
Look. There's only one problem I got with him saying on BD.
You say,
like,
huh?
I got like...
Oh, shit, I think my sound went up again. Hold on, give me a second. No, I think that's my shit. Yeah, that's my sound.
I can hear you.
I know you hear me, but I wasn't hearing you. But what you said?
I said,
the only reason why I got a problem with him saying on BD and King David is because I got 3 dead homes from BD.
I'm sorry, he's a troll. My son is a fucking badass.
No, I feel
troll.
That, but like you can see how the way I get disrespected from that, considering like I lost like, niggas that were hella close to me. The niggas from that game.
I feel you. I'm gonna talk to him though.
All right.
I'm gonna say something to him.
All right. Shit. This nigga Habibi's back. Bro. Like I'm. Oh, you about to crash out? You ready to crash out?
Yo, why the police officers keep dying? Go ahead, Sun. Be a good Samaritan, Sun. Be a good Samaritan. Me, bro. Come here. Come on. You want to talk to me?
Yo, I'm about to get off. You alright?
You said, huh?
I gotta get off.
I know.
Alright. I'll hit you later.
Alright. Yeah, I might be in here later tonight.
Hey, Mom. Hey, bro.
Yes.
Hey, brother just got sent up for 100.
Damn.
In 80 minutes.
Damn.
Wait, which brother?
Your son. The but one who just here.
RDM on PD. Oh my god.
My bad, game. My bad.
Damn.
Alright, baby girl.
Alright, later. Good night.
Hey, that nigga Habibi disrespected you again. When he walked, when you was walking away, he called you a bitch. So I beat that nigga's ass.
And you shut.
Yo, where our son at? Where
the
son?
Which one? He just got sent up.
The other one.
Which we have the two twins, the ones in the blue, and then we have my son.
One's in the blue.
Okay, one of them is right there in the middle of the street. The other one is inside the pillbox.
I gotta tell him I'm out of this bitch.
Oh my god, boy. How the hell your ass get sent up like that? Where you at? Fuck, Bobby.
I'm about to call him.
All right, bet.
I don't see that nigga.
Dead dogs that should really shoot this nigga, Habibi, bro.
Oh my god. Bobby, call your motherfucking son. Tell him I say get in my motherfucking eyes right now before I beat his ass and say something in these goddamn comments. What the fuck you doing over there, Dad? What the fuck wrong with you? Why the fuck is you over there, Dad?
You talking to me?
Yeah. What the hell?
Bro, they just VDM'd us, bro.
What the hell?
I can't check in. You gotta take me to a doctor.
Oh, shit. I don't even know where Shorty went. Oh, shit. My head hurt.
Hey, bro. Hey, doctor. I mean, the fuck is he? Officer, pick me up, gang.
I don't even think the officer can help you.
Check my slipper code back.
What the fuck? Oh.
What's wrong with that guy right there?
You're picking me up, gang. Come on, man. Give me a ride. I know you EMT train.
Yeah, sure.
Get him right. Get him right.
You got him.
Get him right.
But Jay, why you dead right now?
That's why I'm acting. Yo, my heart. My heart. I just asking the same shit. Like, why
ran me over with a car, gang. That's it, bro.
Like, why is that? Like, you out of all people should never be dead.
Dang, if I was dead, gang, I would be able to talk, bro. I ain't dead. I'm just passed out.
No, you're not, bro.
If I was dead, I wouldn't be able to come back, right?
That's the homies, bro. He's not dead, bro. The homies never die, bro. The homies never die. What you talking about? We only be injured. We're only injured, facts. Never dead.
What is BDM, man? What is BDM?
Get your ass on. You wanna be Habibi? You're not Habibi, bro. Where's Habibi at? Habibi is in here. This is not him. He gotta get the fuck on. You fucking imposter. You a fucking imposter. You need to get on.
Come with me, bro. Come with me, bro.
It's not Habibi.
I smoke you, man.
Yeah, come to the hospital, man. I smoke you. I'ma do it to you.
Come. Nigga say, come, I'ma do it to you.
I'ma do it to you.
No, what the fuck is wrong with these people, bro? They got me weak.
Right at.
Damn. Yo, these people is funny as fuck.
I wanna show you the pink outfit.
About it.
Oh, shit. Y'all wilding around this motherfucker. Get Habibi. Like, y'all police officers run past everybody else but Habibi. Like, get Habibi.
They can choose. Look, dang.
Like, nah, hold on. Because they finna piss me the fuck off, bro. Hold on. Nah, PD finna piss me off. Hey, PD, y'all finna piss me off.
Oh,
yeah, I'm finna push your ass. Get the fuck down, pussy. You fuck is you talking about? Sit the fuck down. Fuck is he talking about? Nigga, I'm not playing with nobody, nigga. Nigga, they gonna stop doing that shit. That shit is not right, bro. They gonna stop picking on our members. Nigga.
My bad, damn.
No, because let me tell you, y'all keep running past Habibi. Stop. Stop right now. Stop. Stop. I'm telling y'all better fucking stop this shit. Stop this observed shit, bro. Stop this shit, bro. He needs to stop this shit. He's gonna stop this shit. He's gonna stop this shit once and for fucking all. Once and for fucking all.
No, I have.
Oh! Oh! Yay!
You see that?
Yes, I seen that shit. That shit was clean.
I'm a real fucking shooter, nigga.
That shit was clean.
Fucking play with me, nigga.
Come
here. He was hiding behind the tree too. Shot the nigga through the tree.
That shit was clean.
What the nigga talking about? I'm gonna start twerking on that nigga's dead body.
Where the hell is this fucking E-Man's bro?
My lord.
Nah, fucking that shit fat was clean. Lord
EMS niggas, bro, to piss me off. The grass show.
Oh, God. What the fuck wrong with these
niggas?
Both of them niggas is dead. Both of the PD officers is dead. I'm crying. Yeah, Chad. Nah, that boy is really a oozer, bro.
Watch my catch when he's the EMS workers. I already smoked one EMS worker.
Yo, bro, that nigga head tap. Boom.
I know I'm not doing EMS, bro.
Yeah, this shit is crazy. Let me see if I can check in again. It's like no EMS around. What the fuck? And like, what does checking in say? There are plenty of medics in the city. This stress for help. What?
There's no EMS in this bitch.
Yes. What the fuck?
Let me try to call EMS.
Yeah, these niggas not pick up. Fucking lame,
dogs.
The
dogs, these niggas better pick up.
Where the fuck they disappeared to?
Oh!
They up. Run.
That's the officer.
Run.
Oh, dogs. I gotta run. I gotta go.
Run.
He coming?
He's coming. Run. He's coming. Where the fuck is he in that side, bro? Where the fuck is he in that? Where the fuck is he in that spell? Oh my god, this is so ghetto. Nah, bro. Nigga really had tapped the fuck out of the police, bro.
Because I don't play that, nigga.
And bro, I really wasn't trying to kill him, but you know, like, you really just picking on my members, bro. You're not picking on anybody else but y'all and the other people in my members, bro. Like, y'all not about to keep on doing that shit, bro. That shit not right, bro. Like, bro, he had to die, bro. That shit wasn't right, bro. And they kept going right past Habibi, and Habibi was causing all the shit. That's why I killed him first.
Now, what the fuck is that's why I fucking football tackled that nigga off the fucking balcony.
Where the fuck is EMS at? Do they fucking job? They need to do their fucking job, bro. And I just told this lady, and I just apologized for cursing. I just apologized for cursing her out. But see, now I'm gonna take my apology back because she's still not doing her fucking job. And she's pissing me off.
Bro, fucking. EMS probably on the ops block because the niggas always be dying.
I bet.
Hey, there it is. I got a dead person. I got a dead person.
You're finally out, bro.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah,
hey, who killed my dude?
I'm trying to figure out what happened.
Yeah, I got my dude.
Hey, my dude, let's get you.
Hey, my dude,
type your body cam in the sky, my dude.
Walk past.
Remember me, huh? Remember me, huh?
Get this nigga off of me right now. Bro. Get him the fuck off of me. Get him the fuck off of me.
Oh, yeah. He gonna die.
Yeah, beat his ass, y'all. Yeah, don't play with me. My kids don't play that shit. Hey, get me out of here. Beat his motherfucking ass. Fuck is you talking about? Nigga, I got three boys in here. They don't play that shit. Nigga, stop fucking playing with me. Well, four, actually. Well, five, actually, when it really comes down to it. Because he's gonna be my kid. Plus, hey, I got two twins and my son's son. Yeah, I'm dead.
Hey, sir, can you pick up my...
He right, Angela. He right there.
I'm finna get a restraining order against this man in these shorts. I want a restraining order.
She gonna get a restraining order against a BB.
I wanna.
Ronnie, make sure the other
Where's the police at? I need a. I know. Officer, how do I file a restraining order? Because this is getting out of hand. I'm not gonna lie. This is really getting out of hand.
Okay, let me pull out my notebook.
I want to, like, file a restraining order against this man back here. Like, he keep harassing me, like, in every which way or form you want to call harassment. And I'm tired of this. And y'all are not doing y'all job and protecting the ladies of these streets. And
which person are you at?
I'm pointing at the person that's over there on the floor. I want a restraining order.
You're going to go to jail, nigga.
Oh, Habibi.
Yeah, I want to restrain the order. Stop calling him Habibi because he's not Habibi. There's a Habibi inside of here already. He is not Habibi. He's a fucking fake wannabe. He's an imposterist. All right?
Sound like Habibi, though.
But I want to restrain the order against him because I can't deal with it no more. I want him away from me. He keep harassing me.
Right.
Come on, my...
Oh, I want to talk to the officer.
Nah, fuck that nigga. I'm gonna kill him when he come out.
Your other brothers are inside the hospital. How are you gonna leave your brothers?
I'm watching your body cam.
You got my body cam? Oh, y'all all in my body cam? Okay, cool. All my sons and they dad, everybody's in my body cam. But yeah, I wasn't done talking to you. Yeah, I said I want a restraining order against him. Sexual harassment, period. Disrespect, harassment.
What do you mean?
Disrespectful as fuck. He called me out of my name. So he called me out of my name plenty of time. Plenty. Listen, plenty time he called me out my name. Plenty.
You shot me.
He sexual harassed me. I want him stay away. Stay far away. He touched on my body in ways he should not have touched on my body. And I feel like as officers of this, and then okay, can you please stop, sir? Can you please stop, sir? Can you please stop? What the fuck?
No.
What the fuck? Bro, you being weird. But yeah, like I was saying, you feel me? Like, he kept touching me in places I didn't want to be touched, and he kept picking me up, and so picking me up is technically touching me when I'm asking you to stop. You feel me? And he, like I said, he disrespected me plenty times. So I just want a restraining order against him. I don't want him come close to me no more, because plenty time he disrespect me. Plenty time he harassed me. Plenty time call me out my name. Plenty time he just don't need be around me. Okay.
I got you.
Okay. Restraining order. Plenty restraining order. Okay. Okay, I got a restraining order against that guy because he just...
Hello, Ma. I can't hear you. You talking. Hold on.
Can you hear me, Sun? All right, let's just get out of here, Sun, because it's not safe here no more. It's not safe here no more. They have...
No fucking EMS in here, bro.
Yes, EMS is right there. They have a rapist on loose inside of here, and it's not safe, so we have to go.
I might get my job back.
Alright, you might have to get... Okay, alright.
I'm about to get my car, though.
Alright.
Where we going?
I don't know. We just gotta get out of here, because plenty time.
Did my father leave?
Did you find doctor?
Damn.
Yes, he was trying to talk to you before he left to let you know that he was leaving.
Oh, the city?
Yeah, he was trying to talk to you, but he's in my eye, so like he see you right now. Like he see you talking to me. Give me the keys to your car. But he sees you talking to me. Oh, they arrested
him. The guy in the blue.
I'm sorry, hold on, let me get out their way. I'm just happy.
The guy in the blue?
I'm happy. I'm so happy.
The doctor in the blue, right?
I'm just happy. I'm sorry, Santa. I'm happy Habibi's going away for good now. What did you say?
I gave you a set of keys. You talking about the guy in the blue?
Go back to him.
Oh my God, my friend. Hold on, that's my friend. No. I can't let nothing happen to him. Hey,
give me right.
Please help him. Help him. Oh my God.
He died trying to help y'all with us.
Please, that's my brother-in-law. Oh my God. That's my brother-in-law. Oh my God. What the fuck? That's my brother-in-law. What the fuck?
Pretty safe.
And I really appreciate y'all cops for getting him off the streets once and for all. Like, seeing that really made me proud and happy. Yeah, I want to be at that court case, too. I'm not going to lie. Technically, I got to be there because I am the one who filed the restraining order. But yeah, I want to take this to court. Like, I want this to be real big. You feel me? I want this to get real big and ratchet and ghetto and shit. You feel me? I want to have everybody there, the officers, the community there just supporting, you feel me? Because this is like, we have an active, you feel me, pedophile, you know, rapist, you know, you call it what you want to call it. You feel me? But like, we got to get him off the streets once and for all, you know? And so I would hope that y'all stand beside me and not that imposterous person. Because plenty time, like I tell you, plenty time he do this. Plenty time, okay? Whoa.
No, okay.
Oh, okay, so it's safe. Oh, see, like I say, plenty time. I'm gonna get that right there too. So when I go to court, I can have that too for evidence. Cause plenty time.
Yeah, we got
you. Yeah, I definitely want to take this to court. I want to make this real big. I want the whole city there. I want everybody there, the community. I want everybody, you know.
I told him if he comes back.
I mean, you know, he ain't do no mass murder, but like I say, he's a pedophile. Are you saying you don't want a pedophile and a rapist off the streets? Whoa. How you don't want a pedophile? No, I'm going to take this to court. And then let me get this on body cam real quick, that the police officers don't don't feel like being a pedophile and a rapist is more serious than being a fucking murderer. What the fuck? Like, what the fuck? Like, okay, I get you murder. I get you murder somebody, but you rape and you pedophile a fucking person. Like, and this person gotta remember that. This person gotta live with that, bro. That's worse than getting murdered, bro. Like, what the fuck?
Can I speak to you over here for a second?
Speak to me. Speak to me. Speak to me. This man is in my face. No. No. No.
No, I'm trying to tell you something.
Words. I'm gonna take this to court.
Those words are TOS. You're not allowed to say those words.
Okay. I'm gonna take this to court, though. Thank you for telling me.
I understand that, but that's really a flight, but I'm just going to let it pass.
Okay.
She's going to let what pass? Let what pass?
Okay. Shit. Stream, am I going to get banned for saying that?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, but he still is. I protest for every girl
where
out
we
here.
On? Where we on?
I don't know.
Come on, I'm finna get a car real quick.
I ain't get to shoot this big gun, bro.
Yeah. Oh my god, why do I keep drinking those? I keep drinking all of my stuff. I need to take that shit out of my hockey. Let me take my gun out. You fucker, I wanted to get in the backseat. I'm still finna get in that bitch. Move the fuck over, bitch.
This is crazy.
Sorry. Yeah, brother, my nigga was in the comments. He like, yeah, the nigga with the rabbit bag, he gonna, yeah, have your bag. He gonna look out for you. I'm like, yeah, that's my brother-in-law, you know?
Yeah, I go, Lafo, we spin it back. Them niggas getting shot.
What are you talking about, bro?
Hey, you finna test that micro ARP on my home?
And I finna test this motherfucking honey mag, nigga. I got a honey clip, and I'm, hold on, you, nigga, did you, yeah. Yeah, hold on. Yeah.
Come on, get in the car.
Let's go. We spinning. Hold on. Yeah, it's like that. Come on, follow that nigga. I'm outside, bro. Let me reload my gun. Let's go. We outside. Oh, mama. I ain't even mean to start shooting, but man, listen, my finger just be trigger happy.
Look, we
might
even
in the
car shoot
both.
That shit
popped out. Bro, keep me away from the shootouts, bro. I'm like mad tipsy, so my hand keep pressing the other side of the mouse. Yeah, I gotta keep me away from people.
Keep myself away from the shootout.
Keep me away from the people I got beef with.
Get back.
Damn.
Okay, can you drive,
okay, I was thinking I was just the only one noticing what the fuck was going on with the way he was driving. I'm happy I wasn't, because that shit is fucking believable. How about I can't get out? I'm telling you, you better come out this motherfucker, because I'm trigger happy. I ain't gonna lie, I'm real trigger happy, so you better get out this bitch.
Keep the guns at him.
I'm badly trigger happy, I ain't gonna lie, so you better get out this bitch.
We don't give a fuck,
bro, I'm telling you, bro. Are you dumb? Why is my gun is reloading? Reload this bitch. Nigga, are y'all dumb? Are y'all fucking stupid? Oh, y'all killed him? Oh, I'm sorry.
Jesus, overkilled his ass on my home and he is goofy.
Just killed the nigga in the pool. That shit is crazy.
I'm sorry, I'm drunk. I'm just outside inside traffic, nigga. I'm trying to get at everything that's moving. Nigga, how many more bullets I got? I just bought over. Yeah, I need some more bullets, bro. We outside. I'm trying to kill everything that's walking right now. Everything that's moving.
That
I want to kill that car too, bro. Follow that car, bro. I want to kill that car, bro. I want to kill everything.
Hold on, I think I know who that is.
We gotta see who that is, though. Who is that?
I'm on high.
Yeah, I think that's that block we kept spinning on. Where you trying to meet and all. Hey, for who this?
Hey,
who this?
You.
This yo. Is for who this?
I'm trying to join the game.
Hell, what's your name? Come here, gang.
My name is Bubba. I be right in the city and shit.
Okay.
I be right in the city. I just been
talking shit
then. You know, pocket wipe.
You got some shit like this?
He said he been pocket wipe.
What's pocket wipe? Yeah.
If you're leaving during a PDC.
Fuck your dumb ass.
Hey,
bitch ass up, nigga.
You don't ever listen to the bitch in the backseat.
Shut up.
Shut up, nigga.
Stop talking while you dead, nigga.
Bitch. Shut up, faggot.
Motherfuckers, don't be playing A block.
Nobody's ever on a vlog. Everybody camp at Pill in the green zone talking shit, bro. Like, I don't understand, bro. Like, how do you talk shit in the green zone, bro? Like, bro, that's crazy, bro. Get in traffic. Like, get in traffic. Y'all niggas need to get in traffic, bro. I'm in traffic right now and I'm ready to kill anything that's fucking moving, bro. I don't care who you are. Yo, bro. Nah, we active as fuck right now. Why are we ever this active right now? They're not up like us.
We need a whole nother car, fuck.
We do. I'm not gonna lie. We do badly, like, right now. Like, right now. Where was you when I got in the shootout with the cops?
Shoot out the cops?
Yeah, like, right? So you remember when we was talking shit about the cops, like, keep going after just our people and shit, and not this hot BB ass nigga? And you see me run off?
Oh.
That's when I started shooting at the cops and shit. And him right here, he head tapped them motherfuckers. He head tapped the cop. But I'm over here looking for you, and I look down, and I see you on the floor, and I'm like, whoa, where the fuck was you
the
whole time?
That's because bro wanted me to shoot at somebody, but that was my homie. And I
oh.
They just killed me.
BDK.
So, like, where the fuck was you when we were shooting at BB? Get in the car.
I was dead, shit.
Because I'm like, I was tired of them just picking on us and every, and you know, and just keep walking past this Habibi ass, imposterous ass nigga, because he's not Habibi. I know the Habibi was in here when I was talking to him. I know the Habibi is. I killed him myself. You feel me? So, like, I wasn't liking that. So, you know, I put a restraining order against him. I want to take that to court, but you know, police officers being
different. Hey, I'm trying to.
Why are you driving this fast?
Yeah, you know, come on. Like, how many times we gotta tell you about this shit? Sun.
You a fuck. Alright.
Sun.
Let's take a joyride.
Sun. Let's take a joyride. Go OT. Go OT. Go OT real quick.
Fuck, I'm crashing.
Go OT, Sun.
I'm gonna go right.
Go OT, get out the way. We in the way right now. Get out the way. Let's go do something. I'm finna mark Sun. Here, go here. Sun, what the fuck is wrong with you? Yo, bro.
Come on.
I swear, chat, it's only mine, bro. I'm finna fucking. Bro, I'm finna fucking get him away. I'm finna give him all away.
I'm stuck in this bitch. I'm finna die.
Oh my god, brother-in-law, get out. In-law, I'm finna flip you. I got you.
What the fuck?
Yes, I got you. I told you. I got you. Let's go. I got this shit. Oh, this bitch broken. We ain't going nowhere in this motherfucker. I swear, chat, it's always my kid that's doing something. Like, it's never a day when it's not my kids that's fucking doing something. It's like, yeah, let somebody else drive, son. Get your fucking ass in the car, bro.
No, no, no.
Get in the car, son, son, now. Not driving nothing. No. Nigga talking about, let me... What? Why the fuck is you in that? Yo, get in the car. Where's your brother? Where's your twin? Yo, bro, get your ass in the mother... I'm gonna beat his ass. Hold on. Hold on. Get your ass back here, now. Get the fuck back here. Go get in the car, now. Get in the fucking car. Get in the fucking car, now. Get in. Get in the back fucking seat. The fuck? Think you driving the motherfucking car? You ain't driving the motherfucking car. We just let you fucking practice drive. You see what the fuck you just did to us? Yo, bro, why the fuck I got this nigga driving, bro? Yo, bro. Yo, bro. Yo, bro.
Let me drive.
Don't turn this bullshit the fuck off. Bro, it's finna get lit if you don't turn this shit off. I'm telling you, I'm finna head tap you if you don't turn this shit off. I'm finna get aggravated. You gotta turn it off. Please. Sorry. I'm sorry. No, it do. It do. No. Just don't play no, don't ever. Play some Huncho or something. Don't ever in your life play no shit like that, bro.
Hey, let me draw this bitch, gang.
Bro. Yo, bro.
The car I was driving was too bad, gang.
Yo, bro, I'm not gonna lie, bro. I was about to kill you, bro. Like, if you didn't turn it off, like, it was...
Don't
like,
in the car, folks.
Nigga said this shit was hard. Bro, chat, this nigga said this shit. I'm sorry, my stomach hurts so bad, bro, because this shit got me so weak, bro. Ain't no way this nigga said this shit was
hard. Y'all niggas listen to Juice WRLD, folks.
Hey, this real good, though.
Bro, hold on. Don't ever play Juice WRLD like that. Don't ever in your fucking life, nigga. What is wrong with you? This nigga said y'all the type of listening to Juice WRLD. What's wrong with Juice WRLD? Hold on. Don't ever try and play Juice WRLD like that. May he rest in peace. Don't ever. What the fuck? What the fuck is wrong with you? The fuck? I'm so mad disrespected, bro. You just play Juice WRLD like that. Don't ever play Juice WRLD like that.
She should just take that charge.
This shit is crazy. Why the fuck is this nigga still in the car? Okay.
Juice WRLD took the charge.
No, you know what? Leave Juice WRLD alone.
Guys, put the guns away. We had a fucking...
Oh God, we are at a carnival. Ain't nobody here, bro. Put them shits the fuck away and chill out, man. Let's get on some rides and have some fun, man.
These thug ass.
Let's get on this.
We had a carnival to have fun. Y'all niggas is shooting guns.
Let's get on this ride first. Well, the carnival even work? Okay, yeah, it do. Y'all get a ticket. Everybody buy a ticket. Don't get on the ride yet until everybody buy their ticket. You gotta go third item machine.
If I fall off like that one fat nigga, bro, I'm a crash out.
Okay, let's have some fun, man. We need to take out our comfort zone. Let's go have some fun, man.
Is it? Is she gonna blow, folks? Here we go.
Shit.
I'm scared. I got a fear of heights.
They let me ride with my gun in my hand.
I'm scared.
We gonna go camping later on tonight.
I'm scared, folks.
Ooh, this is pretty. In the rain, the rain is falling on us.
Where he at? You'll be mad hot.
Oh my God, where the fuck is my son at? Yo, bro.
Oh my God, he fell, bro.
Oh my God, no. Where's my child? Boy, what the hell wrong with you?
Yeah, we thought you fell off the ride, bro.
Boy, what the hell wrong with you? Don't do no shit like that. You know we gonna come after you. What the fuck?
I ain't gonna lie, for we gotta do some crazy shit. Like, I don't know what.
Bro. Yeah, I'm trying to get into some shit.
Like rob a bank type shit?
Hell yeah. Like, okay. But I ain't gonna lie, for this shit semi-RP now. This shit ain't even serious RP.
Yeah, nah, it's really not. When it come down to it, it's not.
This shit is 100K or die.
It is. It is. It is from a person who come from Sirius RP. This shit is 100k or die. So you feel me? Let's have some fun in this bitch. Let's really kill niggas, bro. They wanna die. Like this shit is 100k or die. Let's kill them. Like it's 100k or die. On my soul. If that's what y'all trying to get into, bro, let's get into it. Cause I'm active and I'm lit and I'm ready for anything. I'm killing anything that's walking and moving. How many times do I gotta repeat this shit?
Well, I think I peed a little bit. Peed a little bit.
My hood, nigga. Fuck your hood, nigga.
What other city you be in, gang? Did you
fuck
play?
Your hood, nigga.
You hear me, little bro?
One, I just died. We finna dig his ass up and kill him again. I'm about to die now. I bet he gonna die and get hit with this big ass thing. Yeah, yeah, folks. My bad.
It take hella long. Don't do it.
I used to play Two Story, but I stopped playing it. I ain't gonna say.
When I used to be inside Two Story, Last Story,
I'm in New Era right now.
I don't know. You gotta send.
Oh God, it
oh,
is.
Oh shit, let me get on, bitch. What the fuck?
Facts.
Yo, watch me do the same thing.
No. What you say?
Not for chat.
We're getting added to them. And whitelist the chat and a bloody shot right.
I love that.
Yeah. Y'all, when my city come out, we gonna make 5M great again.
Oh,
my soul, that shit.
See
that?
My shit says 3-0 right there. You see that?
That shit gonna be a start to making 5M great again. On my soul. Y'all, we gonna. Y'all wanna flick up? Y'all wanna flick up? I'm not gonna lie. Like, if y'all in my eyes, my graphics might not look nice to y'all, but my pictures are fire. Y'all trying to flick up? On my soul, we can flick up real quick. On my soul. When I edit them bitches and y'all see them hoes? That's all that matters. It ain't about the graphics. It's about
Who wants some of this cotton candy, folks? What's cotton candy?
Y'all trying to flick up?
Yeah, we can flick up.
Who wants some of this cotton candy?
I don't even fuck with cotton candy, gang.
Well, nah, you crush
some cotton candy.
You say you want some cotton candy, son.
Yeah, you talking about like a custom crosshair type shit?
Yeah, you use the V2, right?
Yeah.
Got it.
We can definitely take some flicks. When y'all see them shit, y'all come like, whoa, my shit don't look nothing like this shit.
Let's do bumper cars.
Alright, let's take the flicks first.
Alright, bad, come on. Let's go flick up. Where we flicking up at? It don't really matter to me.
Oh, first time I had a con candy in my fucking
hand. I gave it to you, folks.
We can't take them right here because my head popped. Well, just send me the flicks.
It don't really matter where we take them at. Them fishes is still gonna come out fire regardless of how I got looking at my graphics right now.
Damn, for this shit. Motherfuckers can't see on the
car. Maybe like, what you using? It ain't a graphics tag, just know that. So you ain't never gonna find it.
I don't know why they expect me to
sit down like them. It's like 10,000 poses inside of this bitch, and they want to sit the fuck down. They finna piss me the fuck off. I'm bet the fuck that. I bet the fuck that.
You want to stand up?
I mean, like, why y'all want to sit down? It's about 10,000 motherfucking poses inside this bitch.
Oh, yeah, this bitch right here. Wow.
I gotta back that bitch, y'all. That shit is actually cute. I might be sitting down, too, just with y'all. All that shit I was talking. Hey, whoever's standing up, push me back. Push me back. Make me push back. Push my legs back. Push me back. Okay, I guess that's as back as I'm gonna go. Oh, now you're just pushing me up and shit. You just pushing me the fuck up and shit. You feel me? I'm gonna slap you upside your motherfucking head.
You can't go back no further.
You fucker.
You're a fucker.
Oh, there we bro, can you move? Can shit. You move? Can no. Can you move? I know I took your spot. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I don't know what's wrong with me. There you go. There you go. Feel me? That's better. That's better. You ain't up on me. You feel me? I'm sorry about that.
Which animation he using? That bitch wrong.
It's 1,000 animations out of this bitch, y'all.
Real ass street, nigga.
Nah, I say I'll but yeah.
Bro, she's finna piss me the fuck off.
Just had to pick a new pose, bro.
There we go. Alright. Wait, I forgot they got camera. Yo, bro, did she just move? Did she just move? Am I bugging? Did she just fucking move? Bro, did she just fucking move?
Who is she?
Man, I'm finna beat her fucking ass. If she move one more motherfucking time, I'm finna beat her motherfucking ass.
About if she move,
I'm finna beat her motherfucking ass, bro.
If who moves?
Think she talking? Mm-hmm.
No, if we wasn't even on that post, girl. Where the fuck were you?
But can we help her take these goddamn flicks?
I'm sorry. Let me get the post.
You said three. Just you said three. You good.
No. No, I want this sit. This sit is cute. I want this sit. Bro, I want this sit. I want this sit.
Bro, stand on the motherfucking.
I ain't gonna lie.
All right, stay right there. No, stay right. No, no, just stay right there.
Yeah, we ain't gonna lie. We no, just gotta folks, sit up with y'all. This folks,
shit
ain't right.
She has to sit, stand on the bench when she do it. She has to stand on the
okay,
bench.
Okay, I gotta sit on the bench. All right.
This is not gonna work, folks.
Okay, yeah, there we go, there we go. Everybody sit down, everybody sit down. This is perfect. This is fucking perfect.
You're
okay,
but she's sitting on the back of the bench, though, so she is good.
This is perfect. All right, y'all just pose. Do whatever y'all want to do. Pose. The pitch is still going to come out good regardless.
This is my signature pose.
When I edit this bitch, the pitch is going to come out good. Oh my god, y'all not gonna expect the picture to look how it look when it come out. Just because of how my graphics look. But it ain't about the graphics bag. It's about how you edit the picture. And if you don't got the right app to edit the picture, then I don't know what to tell you. We ain't spending the money to edit the picture.
We done taking these flicks.
Sit down, son. Can you sit? Shut the fuck up.
Sit down, man. Sit down, man.
Y'all look stupid as fuck. Can y'all sit down? Y'all gonna really mess up my picture. Please sit down. Okay. And close your mouths. Yeah. Everybody put your fucking mic on mute. Mm-hmm. Mute. Motherfucking mute and shut the fuck up. Sunshine, get out the motherfucking bushes now.
Yeah, they can do a crisscross applesauce.
Now sit the fuck down. Everybody put your mics on motherfucking mute and your mouths shut. I don't want to see them bitches move. Not your mask, not your mouth. Sunshine, close your mouth.
Shh.
Say cheese, but silently. Nigga, close your mouth.
No, he said
son,
cheese.
Son, your mouth is moving. Please, stop mute your mouth from moving, bro. Mute your mic, please. Like, what the fuck? Look at his mouth.
Nigga throwing a fucking
nigga, blue flag throwing a fucking
hurry up, bro.
Bro, sometimes push your mic on, push the talk, bro. You pissing me off.
Bro, you got 3 seconds to finish up this shit.
Hey, look, it's not stopping, though. That's crazy.
Oh, no, I don't do that shit.
Bro, push your mic on, push the talk, bro. You pissing me off.
Oh, you right. I do got a mute button on my mic.
Yeah, just mute it.
Thank you. Y'all mute. Shut up.
I'm gonna go
to the
box and
stop
the
fart.
Sunson, why do I have a picture with your fucking mouth open? Please. I just want to take the picture and go. Close your
go on,
fucking
BBC,
mouth.
Can we hurry up?
I mean, you know, maybe if you stop moving up and down the fucking ear.
Oh, I'm done, bro.
You got the pencil.
Hurry up.
Oh my god, bro.
I'm gonna start twerking.
Bro, watch out. You're gonna mess up our family picture. I mean, yeah, when you think about it, you're not really family, so you shouldn't have been in the picture. So, can you move?
Bro, what the fuck, bro? You're cool, bro?
Move out of our family picture. Let's get a family picture.
I don't even want to be this weekend's family anyways.
I'm sorry. He had to go, though. This is better. Nope, and I got a nice one right when he ducked his head, little goofy. Okay, come on.
I'm
gonna add some pictures. And y'all get them. You say what?
I'm gonna go to sleep, bro. Keep your head up.
I bet. Come on, Sunshine, get your eyes up.
All right, little bro.
That's one. Sometimes it's out of Chopper City. I'm gonna go inside there with Sunsun. Why y'all ain't tell me? Y'all don't ever tell me when my camera be freezing. So I'm gonna go inside there with Sunsun. Inside Chopper City. I'm gonna go inside there with him. Let me hold. I'm gonna beat your ass, Mother. I'm gonna beat the fuck out of you. Because who the fuck did you really think he was? I need to go get some money. These are like my trapping hour. I need to. Also... Oh no, my son. Because, like, all of them is all inside different, like, cities and shit. But they all, only y'all all tuned into my eyes, but y'all all play inside different cities, so. It's hard to get y'all all together, bro. Because my two twins, like, chat, y'all know my Draco and Dion. Y'all know they bougie as fuck. Let's start there. They mad bougie, so, and then the B that I just added on, which is the one I'm going to see inside of here now, that's my son, that's pretty my baby too. My other two twins, I just adopted inside that server that I just left. So I have them three. They get along. Those three get along. But my two twins who've been my kids for over like 2 years, they mad bougie. They don't want siblings. They bougie. But they're my babies. They're my babies. Yeah, I know I'm going on vacay. I'm going on vacay. Hey Sunshine, how are you? I'm inside of Chopper City right now. But Sunshine, do you have me on Discord? Look, I'm about to go put a die in the Chirac. I'm finna go put a dot in the Chirac City emails for you right now, so you can text me on Discord. Where's the buddy Chirac? So you can text me on the emails. Where's the whitelisted? I see the non-whitelisted item. Okay, look, in the whitelisted chat, I'm finna put a dot inside of there for you, right? I'm finna send you something to come to. I just put a dot inside there. My name's gonna say Sage the Brat. Go add me. And I'm finna invite you to a city. You, and you can send it to your fucking brother, because he got off and he didn't tell nobody that he was getting off. But text him and send it to him too. I'm a man. What was I doing? Why was I doing that? My boy, y'all. Who the fuck? That was sis. That be sis. I gotta save her number on my phone. Cause I swear I would not like. I'm finna beat Sun ass, bro. Where are you? I cannot hear you. Turn your mic on up. Fix it now. I'm gonna beat his motherfucking ass. Bobby, get your motherfucking son. Get your son, Bobby.
Came to the party for the photos.
Y'all pictures still didn't get more likes than my picture. My picture went so viral on Twitter, it broke Twitter. Literally. And all I posted was one picture. Post a picture and make them sick. What did they say? Post a picture and make them sick. And my picture went so viral, it broke Twitter. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Is this who I think it is? Oh my god, please come and pick me up! Oh my god, I'm so excited! Where are you? I cannot hear you. I don't know why I cannot hear you. Just come and pick me up. Like, I know you see me. I'm by this, like,
repair
shop thingy thing. Ty Ty's Mechanic Shop. I'm right across the street from Ty Ty's Mechanic Shop. Yes, come and get me. Yes, yes.
I bet.
Period, y'all. Let me see. I don't know where it is. I don't know why I don't ever pick up my bag. I don't care. Where is he? He said he was down the street. Why did he lie to me? He's not down the street. He lied to me. Why would he lie to me? Why would he lie to me? Yeah. Well, so You know, I was thinking. You know, y'all, let's get serious real quick. Like, let me have a serious conversation with y'all. Like, I know I don't be serious most of the time, but like, I'm gonna be so serious right now. Like, I'm really gonna have a serious ass talk with y'all. Like, I'm really about to have a serious ass talk with y'all, okay? No. Please, just listen to me real quick, okay? I'm gonna have a serious ass talk with y'all, you feel me? Boy, I'm finna beat your motherfucking ass. What the fuck wrong with your ass? Don't put your motherfucking hands on me like that. What's wrong with you? Anyways, hey y'all. Leaving us? No, never, bro.
Come on, I'm about to pull out a car for you.
Never.
He's so bad. Why you
want to
be like me so bad?
Nah, you want to be like me, son. Nah, this really my son, y'all.
Get me right.
That's really my baby. Nah, because you just beat the fuck out of me. I'm not getting you right, Nathaniels. No, I want you to hurt. I want you to feel the pain.
If I kill you at this bitch.
Nigga, I want you to feel the... You want to kill me? You would kill me?
I saw that you shoot. You ain't no looter for real.
That's... For real? After everything you saw, that's what you could say? Be for real. Please be for real.
Nah, get me right. You was dropping shit.
Come on, like.
You a bitch. I'm looking for my babe.
Nah, cause I wanted the money. I'm not gonna lie. That's why I really did that. I need the money. Because if I was like reviving you, like I might as well just get the fucking money for fucking.
If you need money, all you had to do is say that, bro.
Yeah, but I don't get money for like killing you. So why not get money for just fucking reviving you, bro? Stop moving. What the hell is your problem? But yeah, it's like, why not just get the money for reviving you? I need the money anyway, so.
Bro, I could give you money, bro.
No, you couldn't have. I don't want your money, though.
Money ain't no problem in this bitch.
I don't want your money. I don't want your money.
I'm the richest nigga in the city.
But that's not the point. I don't want your money. Money don't buy me.
Well, bitch, you just, girl, you just killed me.
Yeah, but I killed you because I wanted my money that I worked for. I worked for that money.
Now, if I beat your ass, I'm gonna be wrong, right?
I mean, I wouldn't say that you were wrong for beating my ass. Stop. Stop.
Hey, damn. Now I need to heal again. You might as well kill me again and get your money. I need another heal. That's fucked up. You let him stand over your partner, too, bitch.
All love, though, my. It's really all love. How do I tell you?
Can't wait till YG get in here. I'm telling.
Wow.
I got this shit recorded.
You know it's all love with this shit.
When she give me a papa.
Now, if y'all was EMS, I would allow y'all to kill me, but y'all not EMS, so I would have to wait on a 10-minute crutch, and I'd rather not. See, I could easily pick y'all up, but y'all can't easily pick me up. So I would have to wait on a crutch. Son.
Bro, let her get me up, bro. Like, what's the fuck? Is you cool? Hey, lead the other server. That bitch dude, them niggas bad in there, mom.
Why didn't you tell me you were on the game, you fake motherfucker?
I just got out of the shower. I literally just
got on. Oh, you just got on?
Yeah.
Okay, man. I'm about to say, like, why you ain't tell me you was on? The fuck? You mad fake.
So, you don't fuck with this server no more, son?
I don't fuck with what server?
This one.
Yeah, but I'm saying, like, I'm not gonna be on if you're not on. Like, what the fuck? Like, of course, I'm gonna fly in here for my little bit of time and make my little bit of money. But then I'm gonna fly out because, you know.
Yeah.
Cap, I flew in here yesterday, though, and I made money, and I flew back out.
You said what? My bad.
I flew in here yesterday, made some money, and I flew back out. Like, I'm saying, like, I'm not gonna be on if you're not in the city. What the fuck? You know, Sun inside here, of course I'll fly in, make sure he good, check up on him. But then I'll just be flying in around everywhere else. It be boring this out here. Niggas do not be
who
on
broke?
Shit in
who
here.
Broke, nigga? Is you looking at my screen? Pull up down here.
Are you flying back in here after the storm?
I was just about to ask you what server you finna go in.
Are you flying back in here after the storm?
What server you gonna be in, bro?
I mean, I was gonna come back inside of here if you was coming back inside of here.
Ain't nobody in this bitch.
I know.
So what you saying?
I mean, it don't matter. Like, I mean, like, we could go back inside the shit. The bullshit ass city I just came back out of. It's not really
no
like.
Kill niggas in that hood. I'm finna wipe your whole game out in that bitch.
They not even on. They all got off.
No.
Right.
I'm finna shoot this nigga tires out so when he get his car back.
Where are we going? Don't shoot my son car.
I'm finna restart, bro. Get me up, nigga.
Don't shoot my son car. Don't shoot my son car.
Bro, get me up, bro.
Don't shoot my son car. My revive take 10 seconds. The restart take 2 minutes. Shut your fucking face.
I'm finna pop you, bro.
You finna pop me?
Hell yeah. I don't give a fuck. All your shit finna go bye-bye.
For real? That's how you feel? Did you really think I was going to allow you to kill me, sweetheart? Never. Hey, Sunshine. Y'all, where are we going? Five and be gone in the morning. Like, the morning time and 5 a.m. is like the time to make money. Like, that bitch should not be active. Everybody be sleeping. Everybody be sleeping at that morning time. Okay. Let's watch some reels. Yeah, y'all know my Instagram be having funny reels. Time on me, priest, if you run away. Let me fuck up in your way. Drip.
You don't have any friends. Nobody likes you.
Not listening.
You don't have any friends.
Don't go at my mom on Instagram either.
Your break flush, and you're cleaning out your entire system. You're looking at one.